Today we're gonna talk a little bit about the bride that brings her fiance to the appointment. She feels that his opinion is important to her. So it's up to you to include him in the appointments, but at the end of the day, we all know that it's the bride's dress.
Generally, it's this superstition that the groom should not see the bride in her wedding dress. However, I've never met a fiance who didn't care what his bride was gonna wear on her wedding day.
Stephanie?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Debbie. Congratulations.
My name is Stephanie Malowski. I brought my fiance, Catfish.
Catfish?
Yep.
Yeah. That's an unusual name.
Boyd's nickname is Catfish. His brother gave it to him when they were younger because he used to wear his mustache long.
I thought it was cool and it went out like that. I said, why not? And Catfish stayed with me till now.
How did you guys meet?
We met online. He is a comedian. He's also campus safety officer. He's always making me laugh. He's just a very genuine, sincere person, and he wants to see me happy, and I want to make him happy.
You're okay with him
yes.
seeing all the dresses?
He really likes to be involved in everything, and it's okay. I want his input.
This is the woman that I want to spend the rest of my life with. I want to know what she's wearing to make the wedding perfect.
Tell me what you're looking for.
Something form-fitting and big on the bottom.
How do you picture your future wife?
Something fancy.
Okay. Do you think you want a really, like, a sexier shape?
I don't object to that.
What's comfortable for you price-wise with the dress?
I'm looking anywhere between $2,000 and $4,000.
Okay, yeah. Come on.
Hi, what you looking for?
Oh, I'm so glad you're here.
Okay, how can I help you?
I have a fabulous bride, beautiful, beautiful woman. And the groom is here also.
Oh,
which
okay.
Which I find very interesting.
Okay.
Bride thinks she wants something sexier.
Okay.
I think she wants to show her curves.
Okay.
Okay?
Let's show them off, maybe.
Okay.
Hello,
so
beautiful.
Stephanie, this is Randy.
Stephanie, nice to meet you.
Okay, so Randy and I did a little shopping.
Which one speaks to you?
That one.
This is the one. Okay.
Debbie's first pick has a sweetheart neckline and a fitted bodice to show off Stephanie's curves.
So what do you think? How do you feel?
Sexy.
Good. That's good. We wanted that.
Ooh, wow.
This dress, it's just perfect.
What do we think?
I don't like it. The bottom is, it's like that crinkle plastic I had when I was a kid.
Not bubble wrap.
No. Bubble wrap, there you go. Just wanted to start popping it, you know? If she wore that to my wedding, I'd have to tell the priest to elaborate on how death does its part. I mean, this is just not the dress for her.
Would you ever wear a dress that Catfish wasn't in love with?
If I'm in love with it, then I'll consider it. But I'd like to try on something different.
Okay, we'll try on some others.
Hoping to avoid another comparison to packing material, Debbie puts the bride into a gown with a simpler skirt.
It's beautiful, right?
How do you feel?
I feel pretty, but I like there to be a little bit more going on with the bottom.
No. It's nice, but that glow is not there from her, and it was there before. I could tell right away she wasn't happy with it at all.
But we have to find something that she glows and you glow.
Now, if the bottom had, like, layers...
See, when Randy meant something like that, you see how that's got, like, ruffles at the bottom?
I saw it on the other bride, and I thought it looked beautiful. I love the accents.
I looked at the bottom. It was gorgeous, amazing. I like it.
You do?
Yes.
Okay.
I need to try it on.
While they wait for the other dress, Stephanie steps into a gown with a sparkly center detail and tulle skirt by Dina Davos for $3,000.
What do you think?
Wow.
It's pretty, right?
Yeah.
Hi, beautiful.
Hi.
How do you feel?
I feel beautiful.
Oh, I like that. See, she said how she felt.
This dress feels great because of the fact that it makes me look like I have a very small waist.
In the words of her husband. Wow, this is the one. I can definitely see Stephanie walking down the aisle in this dress.
Do we have a yes? Do you love it?
Catfish loved the dress, but there was still something holding me back.
You like the tulle look on the bottom?
The tulle is pretty, it's different, but it's also straight and not that stylish.
I think you want to try more dresses on. That's what it is.
I think there's one more.
I saw it on the other bride and I thought it looked beautiful. I have to listen to my instincts and go try that one on.
Okay, come on.
Stephanie's fiance loved her third dress, but the bride herself wasn't sure.
In the words of her husband,
Catfish loved the dress, but there was still something holding me back.
But both bride and groom fell for an Alida Graham gown on another bride.
I saw it on the other bride and I thought it looked beautiful.
I like it. It was gorgeous, amazing.
Now Debbie and Randy are on the hunt for what could be Stephanie's perfect dress.
Nope.
No.
Now we can't find the dress.
We waited for that dress.
The only dress that they seem to both love.
We can't find it anywhere.
Oh my God, where is that dress?
I loved it when I saw it. This might be the one.
Okay, we found the dress. We went crazy.
Debbie and Randy finally put Stephanie into this $2,600 Alida Graham gown with fingers crossed that it'll please both the bride and her groom.
It's what she's looking for.
I love this one.
You love this one.
It's just perfect. It's form-fitting. It makes me feel sexy.
It's just beautiful. I like it. I thought I was sure before, but now I'm positive.
But we have a question to ask you. Stephanie, are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes.
Yay! Woo! Oh, I'm so happy for you.
It's beautiful.
I love it.
Mom's crying.
Oh.
And you're beautiful.
Get out of here, Catfish.
Give her a hug.
Just looking at the glow in her eyes, I know Stephanie is extremely happy with the dress. She's found what she's looking for.
Both Stephanie and Catfish fell hook, line, and sinker for this $2,600 Alida Graham gown with a ruffled organza skirt and plenty of sparkle.
Yeah, you got a winner.
I'm a little teary.
Akeisha has lost weight since she was last at the salon, and now she's afraid that her gown won't fit the way her fiancé specifically requested.
The dress is a little bit too big.
It's not accentuating any of my curves, and that was the whole goal. So I'm very disappointed.
It's bigger than it should be.
That's
so
what I'm about to say.
Right here, around
the
here.
Top is a little too big.
I feel like a bag because it's so big.
I guess I'm emotional because growing up, I never felt, you know, slim and beautiful, except for my friend fiance. You know, when he's like, I want to see you looking, you know, in a form-fitting dress. So I felt like he, you know, wouldn't think I look beautiful.
Stop crying. It is not a reason to cry.
Vera. She felt like, you know, my mom away from mom.
Boobies, we're gonna fix your boobies too. You know?
And your booty look voluptuous.
It does.
Jesus, take the wheel. You look hot.
And on her wedding day, Akeisha's confidence has returned.
I'm so excited.
This better fit.
I'm nervous.
I don't know
if you can.
It's perfect. Look at my waist.
Sean's gonna love this dress. You got the curves, you got the pow, pow.
He's gonna love it. He's gonna love it.
When you came down from heaven, there was nothing else inside.
As soon as I saw her walk out, I was like, man, feeling overwhelmed. Akeisha, I just love standing here today with you. I love everything about you, mind, body, and soul.
Kashawn, I know God brought you to my life to be my husband and my soulmate. I'm ready to be your wife forever. I love you.
Love you too.
I am pleased to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kashawn Diggins.